Yes.
Come on, Georgie's girl.
The United final race and the first to show is the favourite, Georgie's
Girl. Okay, you're not your princess.
In the red and white sense of Gowran with close up on the outside, one of the boys, Danny Sheehy, local trainer. Dusty, and just behind them is Ronnie Stream and Sean Corby, who rode the winner of the recording race at the Curragh last week. Just behind these on the outside is Miss Brown and Daly. These have been followed by Daisy and Daly. Georgie leads the race across the far point of the track. And to way out of contention are Bonaview Lady and Shallow. But it's Georgie's Girls on the inside that leads them to halfway. With pushed up in the centre now is one of the boys.
Start shouting, guys.
These have been closely followed on the outside by Mr. Marshall.
Come on, Georgie's Girls.
And then comes Millie with the nose band and the sprout on the near side. So they level up for home. A little over 2.5 furlongs to go, and it's Georgie's Girl.
Come on, Georgie's Girl! Come on, Georgie's Girl!
Come on, Georgie's Girl!
You're the one, and Tom Sock's bat is going to begin the
Come on!